So, whatever's kept random people from stumbling into Storybrooke for the last 28 years...
It's gone.
Anyone could drive in. Why are my instincts telling me that's a bad thing?
Because you've seen E.T. or Splash or any other movie where they find something magical and study it to death. I mean, think what they do to a werewolf.
Oh, and his friends and family, they're going to come looking for him soon.
Let's try not to overreact.
Leroy's right. We don't need outsiders here.
Hook says he doesn't know where Cora is, and God knows what she's going to do. But other people coming here, that's not going to be good for anyone.
We need to find Regina. Tell her we know she was framed.
I've been tracking her. No luck. She's gone underground.
But what if Cora finds her first? I don't want to think about the damage those two would do together. This could not have come at a worse time.
It's okay. The guy's being patched up right now. He'll probably be on his way home by morning.
Not quite. He's bleeding into his chest cavity. It's not a full flood, you know. But pretty soon he'll be drowning in his own blood.